arrive at the big fella.
Oh no.
You got matching singlets.
Here's Mr. I don't touch fish.
I don't touch my own fish.
Well, I think I've left my GoPro heart at home. I think I have, yep. Excellent.
I'll take the camera out.
Just grab it, bro.
I will.
Oh, here we go.
With my cum rag. Trusty old rag.
Come on, bro. Wet it first, eh?
The rag?
Yeah.
Boy.
Should. Well, they're used to living in a moist environment.
We all like moist environments.
Oh, that's Steepo's new rod, Kristen. Look at those chompers.
Nice little brim bows.
All I can see is a rag.
One on the board.
Silly string.
I think that's right off that corner. On the flats. Tail has plenty of bait. An old faithful slim swim. Right on the edge of the waterline, that boy, boy. I mean, you'd have fun catching this off fish all day, really, wouldn't you?
Bit of action is always good.
Budworm slim swim.
Nice. Spin.
When I got stung by the flag.
Aww. Gonna be alright.
Shut up.
Speaking of, can't believe I left that chest mount in the. I left it in the house. Still rocking my bloodworm. No bloodworm. Bloodworm slim swim. Watching. Been a few snags, eh? So I've gone back to my G-lock worm hog full sinker combo. Just plugged one off that tree. Or was it that tree? Can't remember. Just see here, I'll show you. He's up turbo. See there? That's where the spikes are. That's where you'll get jabbed. It hurts, but it's not.
Oh yeah, beauty.
I normally just grab them like that. Oh, yeah. Finger in the dot. Just watch those spikes. I normally stick your finger in the dot.
Oh, do you know what the dot is?
Use a rag, bro. That's why I use a rag.
Beauty. Knocked a donut today. Alright, chug him. Alright.
Rag.
We got bunched up fit in the no stop zone. The boys are gonna have to do their best. See, that's fish right there. Just good luck to you, if they're kings. Wherever the birds are hovering, they'll be over the fish. Zippy, straight out in front there, look. Straight out in front of the boat. Please don't hook me. Right here, right here. Oh, look. What are they, Zippy? Are they kings? Can you see? Can you see what they are? They're all around the boat now. Dubs in the no stop zone, trolling chromies. Picked up another kahawai, all right. Beautiful eating. I might do a catch and cook on that later. Gotta do the business on it now. Bleed it. We're just trolling around metals under the harbour bridge. Zippy's on, I just had a hit. Aaron's having dramas. He's got a wind, don't worry about the pumping. Drop them. Unlucky. There's no chest mount business. It's tricky. Oh yeah. Please don't drop it.
Go back, man. You're gonna have to go back. I'm gonna lose line, man.
I'm kinda, can you do that? Come through with the goods. Got us another, that's a good size kahawai there. Is it out? I'll quickly dispatch that. You want to take a photo with it?
Yeah.
You're going to be able to hold it?
With my cum rag, yeah.
Is there a sissy here?
Wait.
Hold it.
You can take it with my phone or yours?
Yours. I need to dispatch it though while it's still, the lights out, the bud pumps out. Oh, here we go. Oh man, yeah. Cost me another cup holder. Beauty.
Do your job, bro.
Good filming?
With a knife gun.
Yep. That's bigger than my one. There we go. See it squirts out? Yep. That's what you want. You want it to eject itself out of there. Guys, Aaron's on. Oh, no. Oh yeah, kahawai, kahawai. I know, I'm just dodging boats, relax.
Alright, that's our first one, eh? Oh shit, it's all the way out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to try and get back to the stop zone so you can fight it naturally. Unfortunately, I can't do much here.
Give you a bit of a workout there, kid.
Hey?
Yeah,
it won't take the first.
Take it up on the water like that, if you can skull drag it in like that. Keep the hot tips up on that. Skull drag it in like that.
Yeah, this one's not a workout. Wait till you hook onto a kingy, mate.
Yeah, wait for the kingy. Kingy that's
guys are going harder than that.
Oh, mate, are you winding or what? Well done, mate.
Working overtime, man.
First salmon.
Tastes good, that one, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Australian salmon, or Kahawai's pulled in New Zealand that we got today. We'll use four fillets. There's two fish, there's some unreduced. That's the rest of what we got, which I'll probably batter up tomorrow. Now, it's never a good idea to rinse your fish in fresh water. So if there's any scales in that left over that you missed, I'll just use a paper towel to dab them off. Which doesn't look too bad, there's a few loose ones. So what you need is fresh fish, coconut cream, salt, pepper, red onion, lemons for the juice, a cucumber and some tomatoes. First step, dice up the fish.
So have you never seen an Australian eat this?
Nah. Yeah, no, Australians don't really like it, eh? But we used to actually target it growing up back in NZ. You're the only one so far, actually.
It's delicious.
You've eaten it battered. Yeah, you gotta bleed it. As soon as you catch it, I'd knife straight through the gills and pump all the blood back over the side. Obviously you can't get rid of it all. Probably smells a little bit funky now, but she'd be right. Now the very next thing, lemons. Use my fingers to catch the seeds. I like it quite lemony, so I'm going to use probably both lemons. Lemon and fish, I reckon. What is it, you dirty dog?
You're here early. I'm going to catch a cool video.
What kind of fish is that?
I did it at the boat ramp.
Do
you
like to bring all your
egg row
back?
Oh yeah. Egg row, in my opinion, is the best part of the fish, actually. Next to the eyeballs and the brains, I guess.
Is this too much skin on?
No.
Did you get Aaron, or did you catch?
Majority of the Kahawai, actually. You're the people that want to see. Right, once the lemon juice is in, I got heavy salt and pepper. Seasoning is really important. Okay, you dirty dogs. Holy crap. Then I'll give that a stir while I chop up the rest of the turn. Gonna be a big raw fish, eh?
That's what we want.
Now, in no particular order, we just cut up everything else.
You reckon quarters?
Yeah. Those cherry tomatoes we cut into quarters. Gonna do the same with the cucumber. It's a big salad, so I'm just gonna do the whole thing. So into quarters. So I got a limb cut, chopping board's a bit full, so I'm just going to dump them in. Well, I think my bowl choice was a bit sad. Well, that might be perfect, actually. Now the red onion, we're going to dice that whole thing up. So I'll do that now, and then we'll chuck that in. Pretty horrid job on the diced onions, in. Now basically all that's left to go in is the coconut milk. Coconut cream, sorry. One tin for one fish. That goes in. Ooh, almost enough, you reckon?
Ooh, yeah, now pretty good.
There's another one. Give that a good mix.
What does
that eat? And you just have to have a little sample to make sure there's enough seasoning. So we just seasoned it. How is it now? Wicked. Chuck it in the fridge now for half an hour. Head onto it. We're going to batter some fish now. So I'm just going to cut the fish up slightly bigger than cocktail pieces. Also, that's the roe out of it. It's absolutely delicious. Maybe like that size. Again, not using fresh water, just take off whatever scales I find. Fresh water is the enemy of seafood. Must be self-raising flour and just cold beer. The beer will change the flavour a little bit.
I was just saying that to you.
I like Heineken, so I'm going to use Heineken.
Thank you.
about maybe that many shakes worth, I reckon. A few more shakes, actually. And then beer, and I'll use a fork to mix it up. It has to be cold beer too.
It's like a red fish. It kind of is like
a little beer in there, a little bit thick. 10. That's pretty much the consistency. Alright. Not too thick. All you have to do is dust the fish in flour first so the batter sticks. And jam it in the hot oil.
These are my cookies. Get those, these ones here. Yeah. The dud batter.
What are you doing here, Roger?
Put some flour in there so I can dust the fish to make the batter stick, pretty much.
How many shakes was that?
Probably only a quarter of the shakes of what I chucked in there.
It's a
fair
shake,
it's
a small
swaddle. Just coated in flour. In the batter. I'm using a little pan because I don't want to use too much oil. So probably 4 pieces max, I reckon. Dangerous part. It will fall off the fork so easily. We also need to season straight away. Salt and pepper, straight away, as soon as it comes out of the oil.
Because it'll actually hold it.
How do we, do we have a whole piece?
I use all the lemon,
eh? Oh, that's hot. Is there any lemon?
No.
Dirty dog. That's a little plate. Not bad.
What do you reckon?
Not bad. Lovely.
And it turns out beautiful. Like your white flesh. All done. Raw fish is in the fridge. Be delicious now. That's the roe. They're my favourite.
Is that
the
final?
Been in the fridge the whole time I made that.
And there you have it.
Wowee.
Raw fish.
Wowee.
Raw fish and Australian salmon battered. Delicious.